1911, Agatha was 21 years old. She and her mother traveled to Egypt. There they participated in many parties and meeting new people. When she came back home, Agatha got many invitations of all kinds of festivity. In one of them, she saw a shining man named Red Lucy. The dialogue was like this.
What are you doing?
I am playing golf. Can you teach me?
For sure.
On a sunny day, Reg, I am feeling hot. We shall get a rest. Agatha, I want to marry you, but you are still very young.
I am not, and I would like to stay for company.
I have to go back to Hong Kong, and I will be there for 2 years.
Are you going to wait for me?
Agatha, where are you?
Archie, I love you now.